Thank you. Hello, hello, hello. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day. Welcome, welcome, welcome on in to Dino Streamfest Chaos Galore. Hi, Aqua. How you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, it is very rare that I stream in the morning. And it's always, when it happens, it's for some kind of event. As it is today. Because, yes, that was a rare time where I actually sing the real lyrics because it is morning, at least in my time zone. So something's up with the song alerts. That did go into the queue, but for some reason it's just not showing up. No, it didn't go in the queue. What is going on? I've noticed some wonkiness with SonglessBot recently, and I'm not sure why. Hey Katie, how's it going? Welcome on in. But we can definitely sing that for you. Yeah, SonglessBot has been really wonking out. just not wanting to do anything, and I'm like, SonglessBot, stop. Oh, they played this last night. Wait, it's not in the channel? What? Come on. Did it somehow get removed from the channel by a mistake? That could have happened. That could have happened. As an error. What's the name of the bot? Can you remind me? Oh, there it is. Oh, are you serious? I guess accidentally toggled the connection to the bot off. That is why that happened. That is why that happened. Trina is a pro streamer! Anyways, how's it going, Katie? I love that they played it at the show last night. Oh, Aqua, I'm so glad you had such a great time. It sounds like it's... There it is! Yay, fixed! Yeah, it sounds like it was a great time. Yeah, super jealous, but I'm so thrilled you had such a good time. It makes me so happy. Yeah. Oh, I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad you're having fun. We are doing our Dino Raid train today. So it's gonna just be chaos all day long, and it's gonna be a great time. Amazing. Why command? Why? Did I not activate it again? Am I also always a pro streamer? No, it's activated. It's activated. It's activated. What are you doing? What are you doing, Streamlabs? I mean, Stream Elements. I swear, like, literally, Like, honestly, oh wait, I have an idea. I have an idea. I have an idea. I have an idea. Okay, try it now. You cheer with biddies. You do that in the chat box. Yeah. Unless I'm oh, there we go. Aqua knows everything. Don't listen to me. Just listen to Aqua. Thank you for the biddy. Yeah, don't listen to me. Listen to Aqua. Thank you. Yeah, so we are here for Dino Fest today. And I think I just realized, no. Why Streamlabs? Okay, I'm gonna do this. There. Okay, I just changed it away from the custom bot name because sometimes it glitches with the custom bot name. So we don't need the custom bot name for now. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, so we are here for Dino Stream Fest. And if you see this little bar up here, it's because our last stream was a charity stream, but Trina had some issues. We ended up ending up early. Personal stuff happened. So I thought I'd just kind of keep that on. This isn't an official charity stream by any means. But if you want to donate, there's all the information there. I figured I'd just keep it on since the campaign's still live. It's specifically for wild tiger rehabilitation. And I don't know why it posted twice. No one knows. No one knows. Okay. Oh, you're smart. See, Aqua knows what's up. I'm gonna sing a song. Yes, fair enough. Fair enough. All right, let's do some Tegan and Sarah. Song list is wide open, friends. Throw in the stuff. Dinos are coming in at 12:30. And until then, we're just hanging out. Tell you that I love you and I can't hold back. The feeling that you give me, wanna give it right back. Know you always win at this particular game. I need to know the rules if you want me to play. You treat me like your boyfriend and trust me like a very best friend. Kiss me like your boyfriend. You call me up like you were your best friend. You turn me on like you were your boyfriend. But I don't wanna be your secret anymore. Trying to be honest, cause I can't relax. When I get around you, I can't hide the fight. I let you take advantage cause it feels so good. I blame myself for thinking that we both understood. You treat me like your boyfriend and trust me like a very best friend. Kiss me like your boyfriend. You call me up like you were your best friend. You turn me on like you were your boyfriend. But I don't wanna be your secret anymore. Treat me like your boyfriend and trust me like a very best friend. Kiss me like your boyfriend. You call me up like you would your best friend. You turn me on like you would your boyfriend. But I don't wanna be your secret anymore. You treat me like your boyfriend and trust me like a very best friend. Kiss me like your boyfriend. You call me up like you would your best friend. You turn me on like you would your boyfriend. But I don't wanna be your secret anymore. Secret anymore. Secret anymore. Thank you for the biddies, KD. That was for Aqua. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for the clappies. Yeah, so now since it's not the custom bot name, some of the commands might be a little borked, but it's fine. Tell me about it. I'm sure it was fantastic. Like, I'm so glad you got to go and that you had such a great time. I love their new album so much. I've been listening to it a lot. I should definitely learn some of the songs to put on my list. But yeah, I'm so happy you had such a good time. You're seeing them again? Oh my god, I love that for you. I absolutely love that for you. Do I have any favorites? That's hard. I like All I Wanted a lot. I like Sometimes I See Stars a lot. It's hard to pick a favorite. It's just such a good album. Fair enough. Oh, so you're coming back to Toronto. I love that. I hope you have such a blast seeing them again. It's so hard. It's literally so hard. Like, their new album is so good. Pine's going too. Oh, I hope you all have the best time together. I love that for you all. I'm so happy. Yeah, I wanted to see if I could go, but since it was a Tuesday, it was just hard for me to be able to get into Toronto. But I hope you guys have a great time. That sounds so fun. That sounds so fun. I'm so glad you get to see them multiple times. Oh my god, I love that. I love that so much. I love that so much. Also, friends, there's a bunch of like new songs in the queue. There's a bunch of like Halloween stuff. Yeah, a lot of options. A lot of options. Yeah, my Paramore concert is the following week. So yeah, I probably just physically, due to all the chronic illness things, I wouldn't be able to go to both of them in such a short period of time. I would have loved to hang out with you guys and go. That would have been so much fun. But yeah, unfortunately, I don't think my health can handle both of those so close together. Absolutely, absolutely. I would love to go to a concert with y'all. I think it would be so much fun. When we're both a bit less busy, absolutely. Yeah, and Tuesdays are hard because I work most of the day on Wednesdays, so it's like a whole thing.
Always need a time on my own. I never thought I'd days feel like years when I'm alone. And the bed where you lie is made up on your side. When you walk away, I count the steps that you take. Do you see how much I need you right now? When you're gone, the pieces of my heart are missing you. When you're gone, the face I came to know is missing too. When you're gone, felt this way before. Everything that I do reminds me of you. And the clothes you left that lie on the floor, and they smell just like you. I love the things that you do. When you walk away, the steps that you take, do you see how much I need you right now? When you're gone, the pieces of my heart are missing you. When you're gone, the face I came to know is missing too. When you're gone, the words I need to hear to always get it okay. I miss you. We were made for each other, out here forever. I know we were, yeah, yeah. And all I ever wanted was for you to know everything I do, I give my heart and soul. I can hardly breathe, I need to feel you here with me. Pieces of my heart missing you. When you're gone, the face I came to know is missing too. When you're gone, the words I need to hear will always get me through the day and make it okay.
That was I Miss You by Avril Lavigne. What are y'all's plans for the weekend? I mean, Aqua already had the best night ever last night, but... Thanks for the clappy claps. Thank you, thank you. Do-do-do. Diamonds. Ah, so eventful. So eventful. I love that for you. I love that. That's so exciting. Karaoke tonight. Ah, your love for karaoke brings me so much joy. And I hope your stream goes well. Oh my God. I hope your stream goes well later today. Yeah. I don't have any like official Halloween plans as in I'm not going anywhere, but I am dressing up most days of this weekend. I have like my real costume I'm gonna do on Monday. Tomorrow I have like a Halloween music therapy group thing that I'm running. So obviously I'll dress up for that. And then yeah, on Monday, so I'm being Titania from She-Hulk, and I'm making Ahmed be Madison. So, that's going to be a lot of fun. And y'all will get pictures in the Discord, of course you will. You're collabing with somebody! Yes! I love Zom. I'm so excited. Are you going to be on Zom's channel or on yours? I'll try to stop by if it's at like a time where I'm around. It's on yours. Okay, awesome. Awesome. Yeah, we got like a tube of like pink felt, and I'm just like making a dress out of it for him. And maybe more people. Awesome. Oh, gotcha. Oh, it's one of those things, right? Ooh, I don't know a lot about that game. Okay. It's like Among Us. Oh my god, that sounds like so much fun. That sounds like so much fun. What time are y'all streaming at? PM-ish? Okay. Oh god, that's literally when I have to get on a call. But if you're on for a while, then I can try to pop in later. But I do have a call at 2. But if you're on for a while, I'll pop in later.
Firelight in the beautiful sea, chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. Oh, first sight, I live the energy of a sun rays. I saw life inside your eyes. Tonight, you and I, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. So alive, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright. We're beautiful, so shine bright tonight, you and I. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. So alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Bombs rise to the universe as we moonshine and believe. never die. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. At first sight, I feel the energy of a sun rays. I saw light inside your eyes. I do. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, diamonds in the sky.
That was for Aqua. I should add that song to my list though, because not song, that game to my list. I think it would be really fun to play with people. Thanks for the clappies. Okay. Let me do a quick. Yeah, so there's a reason for that. So when I switched everything over to Stream Elements, I haven't like added the sounds to like audio that had sounds, because that was through a whole different system that I used. So that's why there's no sound on it. I'm trying to get it back. It's just gonna take me a little time to figure that all out. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. So I wanted to do a little. So the little dono bar that's at the top, let me tell y'all about it. Yeah. Totally fair. Honestly, usually y'all are right when something's wrong. It's usually my fault. But this time it's not. Or at least it's like not intentional, unintentional or whatever. So the charity up there is with WWF, and it's their Show Your Stripes campaign. So basically it's to help conservation efforts for tigers, because specifically securing tigers in their homes is not just about the species. Tiger landscapes overlap 9 global critical watersheds that provide water supplies to around 830 million people worldwide. So through protection of tiger and tiger conservation, beyond the environmental benefits beyond the environmental benefits that it brings, it also ends up helping a lot of people in the process. In saving wild tigers, we also save the biologically rich and diverse landscapes where they still roam, Asia's last great rainforest, jungles, and wildlands. So if anyone in chat is interested in donating, I'm still doing all the redeems for it, so you can make me look crazy. But the donation link is right there, as well as more information and such. All right, let's sing another song. Okay. Good little throwback song.
Where is the moment when you need it the most? You kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. They tell me your blue skies fade to gray. They tell me your passion's gone away. I don't need no care in life. Stared at my life and hit a new low. You're faking a smile with the coffee you go. You tell me your life's been way offline. You're falling to pieces every time. I don't need no care in mine. Cause you had a bad day, you're taking one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. Turn down a smile and you go for a ride. You had a bad day, the camera don't lie. You're coming back down and you really don't mind. You had a bad day. Oh, you had a bad day. They laugh at what you say. I don't need no care in mine. And cause you had a bad day, you're taking one down. Sing a sad song just to turn it around. Say you don't know, tell me don't lie. Work out a smile and you go for a ride. Had a bad day, camera don't lie. Coming back down. Oh, you had a bad day. Sometimes the system goes on the blink and the whole thing turns out right. Oh, you might not make it back, and you know that you could be well, oh, that strong. Well, I'm not wrong. Oh, so where is the passion when you need it the most? Oh, you and I kick of the leaves and the magic is lost. Cause you had a bad day, you're taking one down. Sing a sad song just to turn it around. Say you don't know, tell me don't lie. You work out a smile and you go for a ride. Had a bad day, see what you like. How does it feel for one more time? Had a bad day, you had a bad day. Ooh.
No problem, Aqua. See you back in a bit. Okay. Ba 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 ba. Okay. What shall we sing now, friends? Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. You took my hand, you showed me how. You promised me you'd be around. That's right. I took your words and I believed in everything you said to me. That's right. If so, say 3 years from now, you'll be long gone. I'd stand up and punch them out, 'cause they're all wrong and I know better. 'Cause you said forever, ever. Remember when we were such fools and so convinced and just too cool? Oh no, no, no. I wish I could touch you again. I wish I could still call you friend. I'd give anything when someone says, count your blessings now, for they're long gone. I guess I just didn't know how. I was all wrong and they knew better. Still you said forever and ever. Keep you locked in my head until we meet again. Until we meet again. I won't forget you, my friend. What happened? If someone said 3 years from now, you'll be long gone. I stand up. Cherish until we meet again, and time makes it harder. I wish I could remember, but I keep your memory. You visit me in my sleep, my darling. Who knew, my darling, my darling. That was some pink. Friends, I just realized I need to grab something quick. So I will grab that and be back in like 2 seconds. Not even 2 seconds. Okay, we back. Okay. Excuse me. All right, let's do some Rise Against. I rediscovered this song recently. It was one of my favorites as like a teenager, and I rediscovered it. It had been forever.
Loud and clear, or am I breaking up? Master your charm, or am I just bad luck? We getting closer, we just getting more lost. I'll show you mine if you show me yours first. Let's compare scars, I'll tell you whose is worse. Let's unwrite these pages and replace them with our own words. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll save till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. I've been here so long, think that it's time to move. Winter's so cold, summer's over too soon. Let's pack our bags and settle down where palm trees grow. I've got some friends, some that I hardly know. We've had some times I wouldn't trade for the world. We chase down with talks and the places that we will go. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll save till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Swing life away, swing life away, swing life away, swing life away.
That was Swing Life Away by Rise Against.
Loop.
Okay. Do 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 do. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Settle down where palm trees grow. We live on front porches and swing life away. Get by just fine here on minimum wage. Love is a labor, a slave to the end. Won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Swing life away. Okay.
We know full well there's dry sign. So is it wrong to dance this time? If your heart was full of love, could you give it up? 'Cause what about angels? Come, they will go make us special. Oh. Don't give me up. Don't give me up. It's just our luck. Found something real that's out of touch. If you search the whole wide world, would you dare to let it go? 'Cause what about angels? They will go, make us special. Oh, don't give me up. Don't give. What about angels? They will go, make us special. It's not about angels.
That was Not About Angels by Birdie. Boop-da-doop-doop-doop. Havana, oh na na. Half of my heart is in Havana, oh na na. Ba, 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 ba. You seem so good. Too good to be true. You're holding me stronger, stronger than I'm used to. Don't go with the boys tonight. I won't sleep a wink, wondering what you're doing. And don't go girls tonight, I will turn to drink, wondering what you're proving. You seem too good, oh, oh, good to be true. I'm loving you longer, longer than I'm used to. Don't go out with the boys tonight. I won't sleep a wink, wondering what you're doing. And don't go out with the girls tonight. I will turn to drink, wondering what you're proving. Tug of war, sweet as sin, I let go, I fell in. Feel the pull, call your name. I'm alone once again. Tug of war, sweet as sin, I let go. Wondering what you're doing. And don't go out with the boys tonight. I will turn and drink, wondering what you're proving. Tug of war, sweet as sin, I let go, I fell in. Feel the pull, call your Blue, welcome on in. You currently are loving K-pop. Love to hear it. Welcome on in. So good to meet you. And yes, right now the only way to do like songs that aren't on the list is through a live learn, which there's a redeem for, but it's just not active right now because this is an event stream. But yeah, thank you for the follow. Lovely to meet you. And thanks for the claps. Let's do the squeesh redeem because we had an all squeesh redeem. And if you're new, oops, jeez. If you're new here, this shall be chaotic. Usually, so it's off right now, but usually it's quite a few. It's like 7,000 or something. Only because it has been abused, so that's why it's at such a high point thing. Squishy. Okay, let's get them all. We have an all squish point redeem for Katie. And here they are. Here are all my squishies. And you can squish them this way. 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 Yes, we do not beg for subs in here. But we do have a bunch of follower-only emotes. But these are my squishies. Did one of them fall? Yeah, one of them fell. These are my squishies. Yes, we love Vacky. Oh! Okay! Well, I was waiting to see if anyone would redeem that. So, what this does, it's a brand new redeem. It'll literally only be around until Monday because of Halloween. But Audrey 2 is the carnivorous plant from Little Shop. And I played Audrey 2's child in a D&D stream. So I'm saving the Vacky redeem when the raiders come. Yeah. When the dinos come, it's just going to be all chaos incarnate. Like, there's nothing that's going to happen. So that redeem does this. In which I become Audrey 2. I am now Unicorn Plant. Exactly. Yeah, sometimes like I'll do like love learns, as I call them. If it's like a fairly popular song that I'm familiar with, I'll like play it anyways. If I like know it, but yes, I have become Audrey too. I have become Audrey too. Thank you for lurkies. Okay. Plant. And it's funny because if I wear it like this, it looks like it's eating me. yeah, so this is how we are. Have a good time in the abyss. Okay. Okay. So now I'm a unicorn plant, and that's just how it's gonna be. You know, that's a great idea, Aqua. It's not a bad idea. Maybe I might do it as a follower only emote, but I do like this idea. Aqua gives good ideas. Aqua gives very good ideas. Oh. Okay. Let's do some Colby Calais. This is gonna be weird to try to play in. I'm excited. Okay. Just the dinos are gonna love this. The dinos are actually gonna go like absolutely off chaos. I mean, they're already off chaos at all times, but like It's gonna be next level for this. Why can't I just put it on my head normally? Why do you keep... There we go. It's hard with the unicorn hood. It makes it harder. There we go. Cool. You stay there. It could. It could absolutely be a dino costume. This is true. Okay.
I miss those blue eyes, how you kiss me at night. I miss the way we sleep. Like there's no sunrise, like the taste of your smile. I miss the way we breathe. But I never told you what I should have said. No, I never told you. I just held it in. And now I miss everything about you. Can't believe that I still want you. After all the things we've been through, I miss everything about you. Without you. Dream, thank you. I see your blue skies every time I close mine. You make it hard to see where I belong to when I'm not around you. It's like alone with me. But I never told you what I should have said. No, I never told you. I just held it in. And now I miss everything about you. Can't believe that I still want you. After all the things we've been through, I miss everything about you. Without you. Never told you what I should have said. No, I never told you. I just held it in. And now I miss everything about you. Can't believe that I still want you. After all the things we've been through, I miss everything about you. Without you.
Dree, throw something in the song list. You get a prior request for that stuff. Welcome on in. So good to see you. How's it going? We look like this right now, and we're just accepting it. Dinosaur eating trinicorn. I think that would be a hilarious emote. We might make that happen. Yeah, Aqua's just having the best time, living the best life, seeing Tegan and Sarah multiple times. I love it for her. I really do. When the song Walking with a Ghost came out, I heard it on the show The OC. That's when you discovered them. I love that. I love that so much. I'm so glad you're here for this. The dinos are coming in like 15 minutes. And I'm sure they're going to be here for this too. Drew, let me know if I can sing you something. I would absolutely love to. Thank you so much for the sub. Yeah, we are just living our best life right now. And how are you doing? It's so good to see you. Okay. Ooh. You know, it's kind of hard to maneuver in this. When I had to word for D&D, it was fine because I was just sitting. But... oh. How many times is the teeth going to hit the mic? How many times is teeth going to hit mic? Heck yeah. Oop. Heck yeah. Yay, Dino Fest! Audrey 2, stop eating the mic. Oh, we start here. Then we go to here. Then we do this. There we go. Yeah, Audrey, you're supposed to prioritize human flesh, not microphones. So, like, chill. Chill, Audrey. Chill. Yeah, this mashup is so much fun. One of the most requested things on this channel, for sure. Excellent choice indeed. Excellent choice indeed. Hi, Myra! Welcome on in to this. Hi, Nas. Welcome on in to this. Oh, I'm so glad you like the song list. Yeah, I try to have a little something for everyone on it. 6 months. Yeah, we are doing a mashup. We are doing a mashup. La 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 la. It took too long, it took too long, it took too long for you to call back. Normally I would just forget that, except for the fact it was my birthday, my super birthday. I played along, rolled right off my back. Obviously, my armor was cracked. What kind of boyfriend would forget that? Who would forget that? The type of guy who doesn't see what he has until he leaves. Don't let me go. Without me, you know you're lost. Why sub now or play the cost? Soon you will know. You're not living till you're living. Living for me. So unaffected, I really don't get it. I guess good for you. Well, good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world?
Well, good for you. I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess that therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. This is the potential breakup song. Our album needs just one. Oh, baby, please tell me maybe I'm too emotional. Your apathy's like a wound inside. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too emotional. Your apathy's like a wound inside. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never cared at all. You're not living till you're living. Living with me, yeah. You're not winning till you're winning. Winning me, oh. You're not living till you're living. Living for me. Good for you, you're doing great out there without me, baby. Like a damn sociopath, I've lost my mind. I've spent the night crying on the floor of my bathroom. So unaffected, I really don't get it. I guess good for you. La 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 la. Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily.
Thank you so much again for the sub, Dree. I appreciate you. 6 months, yes. I think you mean 500 followers, not 500 viewers. I've never had 500 viewers. I guess the front page stream, I guess I did. But other than that, Karate, welcome on in. Thank you for the follow. And thank you for all the emotes, friends, giving me life this morning. I'm so glad. I'm so glad that this gives y'all so much life, because it truly is, it's magical place to be. It's early here. Yeah. Early in quotations. I love it. Yeah. I never, like, I started the stream in the morning, morning as in 11. I never stream in the morning. It doesn't matter if it's late morning, unless it's for an event. DinoFest gets the exception. DinoFest is always the exception. Because DinoFest rules. DinoFest just absolutely rules. It rules, slays the house, boots down, Houston. I don't know if you know that TikTok sound, but it slays the house, boots down, Houston. It does. It does. Song list is wide open, friends. Feel free to throw something in. I'm gonna pop a few things in, because the dinos will be here fairly soon, and we've got our usual, well, this is gonna be a tradition now, where I sing the song every time the dinos pop in. It's just gonna be a tradition. It has to be. There we go. Just throwing a few things in for the dino arrival, because things get chaotic when the dinos arrive, so you just forget. I can't go earlier than 11, but 1:30 is where I land. Honestly fair. Honestly fair. I understand. Yeah, I think the earliest I've ever streamed was 9 a.m., and I did it for Wonder. I would do that for no one else, but I did it for Wonder. It was for Wonder's Dirty 30, because Wonder deserved that. But yeah, I don't think I would do that for anybody else. Oh, jeez. Aqua, how? Like, Aqua, how? I could never. Well, I guess I did the D&D stream, but that was like a marathon, and that started at 7 a.m., and I was a mess for the first couple hours. And by the end of it, there was no thought in brain. There was no thought in brain. Trina thought brain, just everything everything. Also, friends, we are sitting at 1,184 followers, which means we're close to 1.2K. Let's see if the Dino Raid gets us to 1.2K, because that would be super cool. If not, that's fine, obviously, but that would be pretty cool. That's impressive, Aqua. I could never. I truly could never. Okay. Let's get our dino songs ready. Let's get our dino songs ready. Truly. Yeah, the D&D marathon, like, the filters, how quick they came off. Like, Trina just truly lost it. Trina just truly lost it in there. Oh my gosh. 6 a.m. I'm not a person at that time. No, absolutely not. Like, if I have to be up to be ready for something, I will do it against my will, but I will not be human. I will be some weird kind of commodity that you might want to run away from. And you might be like, absolutely not. What is this? Okay. All right, friends. We're going to do this song as the dinos come in. And then we're going to go Dino Central Chaos. Get ready. Things are about to get weird. Def a zombie at 6 a.m. Perfect for Halloween. Exactly. Exactly. It fits the theme.
I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh, whoa, you're not a voice. You're just a ringing in my ear, and if I hear you, which I don't, I've spoken for, I fear. Everyone I ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. Afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. Oh, oh, what do you want? 'Cause you've been keeping me awake. Are you here to distract me so I make a big mistake? Or are you somewhere out there who's a little bit like me? Dinos have entered! Who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be. Welcome, dinos! Every day's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that longs to go into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. Can you feel me? Can you feel me? Can you show me? Oh, 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 oh.
my goodness. Welcome on in, friends. Grace, thank you for the raid. Please throw something into the song list. I would absolutely love to sing something for you, Grace. Thank you for coming in with the dino raid. I'm sorry if I'm missing people, but y'all are amazing. I appreciate you all. We're going to sing you a little raid song, and then we are going to do our tradition here for Dino Fest. Tradition as in this is the second time I'm doing it, but it's gonna be great. Hello, friends. Hello, hello, hello. A raid, a raid, a raid, a raid. Oh, thank you, dinos. Thank you for the raid. A raid, a raid, a raid, a raid. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the raid. Oh, thank you for bringing all your friends. We do have vacuums here. We have vacuums. We have squishiest friends. Thank you for the follows and bits and cheers and everything and subs. I don't know what's happening. Y'all are incredible. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Oh my God. Oh God. Thank you. What the heck? What is happening? Thank you. Hello, hello, friends. We are Audrey 2 as a unicorn. We gotta get the vacuum. Friends, there is a follower-only emote. That is a vacuum. That is a vacuum. Put that vacuum in chat. You are lovely. We're getting the vacuum. We have a custom squish. Great. I mean, nothing. What squish would you like redeemed? What squish do you want? We've got a red panda. We've got an octopus. We've got boba. We've got cat. We've got unicorn. We've got, yeah. Which one do you want? Red panda. This is red panda. You can squeeze it this way. And 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 thank you. We are at a level 4 hype train. Y'all. Oh my God, wait, I didn't close the door. My neighbors are gonna kill me. Oh my goodness. Hello, hello, friends. We're gonna sing a song about dinosaurs. Get your dinosaurs. Get your dinosaurs. You are doing a fashion job of matching the chaos. We do match chaos here. We match chaos. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Everything, everything is chaos, chaos incarnate. Thank you for the follows and the hypes. We are at a level 4 hype train. Oh, for every hype train level, I sing a hype train song faster and faster and faster. So the more chipmunky you want me to sound, the more hype we get. Let's sing a dinosaur song. Hype it up. Y'all are amazing. I appreciate y'all so much. I'm just... It is true. I am always chaotic. I feel like this is why I fit in with the dinos so well. We are just always chaotic. Let's get your dino emotes. I know y'all have them. Let's do it. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, okay. Faster. Okay. Yeah, the faster. So we're going to do dino song and then hype train song, and it's going to get faster every time. Say it with me. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka, boom. 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 It was a night like this 40 million years ago. Lit a cigarette, picked a monkey's skull to go. Sun was spitting fire and the sky was blue as ice. Felt a little tired, so I watched Miami Vice. Walked a dinosaur. Walk the dinosaur. Oh yeah.
Open the floor, get on the door. Everybody walk a dinosaur. Open the floor, get on the floor. Everybody walk a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Walk the dinosaur. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Boom, 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 shakalaka-laka-boom. I met you in a cave. You were painting buffaloes. I said, I'll be amazed. Follow you where you go. At night we split a rattlesnake and danced beneath the stars. Oh, you fell asleep, I stayed awake and watched the passing cars. Walk the dinosaur. I walk the dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk a dinosaur. Oh my heck, what the heck? Oh my, what the fudge? Fudge muffins on a stick. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk a dinosaur. Oh heck. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Shadow from the sky, much too big to be a bird. Screaming, crashing noise, louder than I have ever heard. Looks like two big silver trees that somehow learned to soar. Suddenly a summer breeze and mighty lions roar. I hugged a dinosaur. I hugged a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody hug a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody hug a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody hug a dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody hug a dinosaur. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Boom, boom, shakalaka-laka. Sing it with me. Boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Boom, 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 boom, shakalaka-laka-boom. Oh my god. Y'all. Y'all. Okay, first of all, thank you for the follows and the bits and the cheers. What is happening? Thank you for the clappies. And like, can I just like, I'm just gonna say off names, and these names are follows, bits, cheers, all of it. Fab, Real, Aqua, DMK, Anders, Taylor, Chad, Grays, Dan, Danielle, of course, hi, Nick, Shri, Phantom, Magical, Island, Oversight, Nova, Great, Jazz, Captain, King of Mischief, Prof, Tango, Choco, Chatus, Martin, No Words, What Are Words, Davey, Jimbo, Alice, Grays, Carrot, Blues, all the things. All the things. Y'all are amazing. I cannot. We are all so close to beating our Hype Train record. We are gonna start singing our Hype Train song, and every level I go faster and faster. Also, if I've missed any redeems, just scream at me. Hi Pete, by the way, how's it going? Also, friends, where are we at? We are sitting at 1,193 followers. We are 7 followers away from 1.2K. Hype it up. Hey, thank you. Six more to go. Six more to go. Thank you. Thank you. Let's get those follows in while we sing the Hype Train song.
song. The wheels on the train go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the train go round and round, all through the hype train. Follow, 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 follow. The wheels on the train go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the train go round and round, all through the hype train. The wheels on the train go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the train go round and round, all through the hype train. That was three. The wheels on the train go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the train go round and round, all through the hype train. That was number four. The wheels on the train go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the train go round and round, all through the hype train. The wheels on the train go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the train go round and round, all through the hype train. I don't even know what number am I on. The wheels on the train go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the train go round and round, all through the hype train. Friends, friends, we are at 195. We are 5 follows away. Thank you so much for that level 5 hype train. Y'all are incredible. Y'all are incredible. Amazing. We are 4 follows away from 1.2K. Can we do it? We are 4 follows away. Y'all. Y'all are incredible. Y'all are absolutely incredible. Absolutely incredible. Did I say 4? Did I mean 5? No, 4. We are 4 follows away. 3 follows away! Okay. I should probably sing another song. I don't know. The butt. Oh, y'all are so sweet. Y'all are so sweet. Oh my god. Okay. My plant is down. Y'all, what are your thoughts of plant unicorn? So, this is my Audrey 2 costume that we've just added to the unicorn look today. And it's a thing. It's a thing. It's a thing. So we are Plantacorn. What are your thoughts on Plantacorn? Friends, okay. I need someone to redeem a redeem that's in there. It's called Melvin, because I think the dinos need to meet Melvin. The Trinicorns haven't even met Melvin. So Melvin is a new part of the family, and Melvin is very special. There we go. Are y'all ready to meet Melvin? Are you ready to meet Melvin? I think a plant unicorn is gonna... Well, yeah, this is from D&D. I played Audrey's 2's offspring. Behold, Melvin! This is Melvin. Look at him blup. Look at him blup. Eat a flying dragon. Eat a dragon blup named Melvin. He's so good. Melvin, what would you like to say to the dinos?
I am a dragon. And I love the dinos.
You heard it here first. I love dragons. I love dragons. This was gifted by a lovely viewer. So we have Melvin the dragon. And he is perfect. He is absolute perfection. He is perfection incarnate. He's a fairy dragon, and now you have magic resistance. Exactly. You know what's up. You know what's up. We love Melvin. Friends, we are 3 follows away. 3 follows away from 1.2K. We are going to sing a song. Melvin is truly perfection, right? Like, nothing is more perfect. Nothing is more perfect. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, geez. Plant down. Plant down. Okay. Friends, this is an original song. I wrote it as part of Irene Pina's new toot showcase. And it's called 23 Nights.
used to wonder. Whenever I'd fall, 21 horses with 23 scars. Running water, feel summer sand, 21 colors, 23 hands, 'cause nothing feels good when voices are numb, when everything should be once what it was. Could 21 dreams turn to 23 nights? Clouds made of steel, rain made from ash, aching for comfort, destined for glass, 'cause nothing feels good when voices are numb, and everything should be once what it was. But 21 dreams turn to 23 nights. Watching voices are numb, and everything should be once what it was. But 21 dreams turn to 23 nights. 21 dreams turn to 23 nights. 21 dreams turn to 23 nights.
That was an original called 23 Nights. Thank you for the love and emotes. We are now 2 followers away. Thank you, DJ. I love all the fact that Trina's voice is so lovely. It makes her goofiness funnier. Yeah, we are chaos. We sing, but we're still chaos.
Give to follow.
Y'all are incredible. Y'all are absolutely incredible and unhinged in the best way, in all the best way. Wait, is Vacky hiding? Let's give Vacky some more visual time. There we go. Hello, friends. Hello. Hello. I am Plant Unicorn. My plant is like kind of falling apart. I'm gonna have to submit a new selfie because this ended up coming on my head. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is that it? Do we have one more to go? Chartreuse, thank you. One more to go. One more to go. The hype is real. We did it, Ruby. Thank you. We did it. We did it. We did it. Dinos, thank you. Thank you, Dinos. Thank you, Dinos. Davy Storm, nothing, Chaka, Ruby. Thank you, friends. Thank you, friends. We did it. Oh, King Chartreuse Dree. Together, Jazz, you are all incredible. You are all absolutely incredible. Thank you so, so much. Thank you so, so much. I appreciate y'all so, so much. Y'all are amazing. Y'all are absolutely amazing. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Okay, friends. I want y'all... It's Streamfest magic, it is! Y'all are amazing. Yeah, no problem, Aqua. Y'all, Aqua is also a streamer. Go show Aqua all the love, because best mod... I mean, all my mods are best mod. I say best mod about everything. Choose a Paramore song. You got it. You got it. You got it. You really hyped up that train. Thank you so much. Everyone hyped up that train. Paramore song is on the list. Give Aqua all the love. Go follow Aqua. Such an incredible human. Best mod. We love Aqua. We love Aqua up in here. I am November 7th. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. All right, friends, we're gonna sing this last song and so long farewell before we go raid our next Dino Chaos friend. Let's do it. Let's get some emotes in chat. Black hearts, I don't know. Feel your feels. How can I decide what's right when you're clouding up my mind? I can't win, you're losing, fight all the time. Nor can I ever own what's mine when you're always taking sides. You won't take away my pride, no, not this time. Not this time. Truth is hiding in your eyes and it's hanging on your tongue, just boiling in my blood. But you think that I can't see what kind of man that you are, if you are a man at all. Well, I'll figure this one out on my own. I'm screaming I love you so. My thoughts you can't decode. How did we get here when I used to know you so well? How did we get here? I think I know.
to be true.
That was for Aqua and everybody. Y'all are amazing. Friends, we are towards the end of our stream. We are going to be raiding out, spreading the dino love. Thank you, everyone, popping in, saying hi, being emo, spreading all the love. I'm sorry if I haven't been able to say hello to everybody, but I appreciate y'all so much. Uncle, welcome. Klutzy, thank you for the follow. Oh, thank you so much, Danielle. I appreciate you. So we are going to sing our final song. I want y'all to find all your heart emotes. For our last song, we like to spam chat with all the hearts. We spread love to each other, to the world. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh, y'all are amazing. I'm getting emotional. y'all are so amazing. I'm going to like try not to cry in the last 5 minutes. I appreciate y'all so much. And I'm finally working on releasing music super soon, so stay tuned for all of that. We are going to sing our final song. I forgot to do the command, Pete, but you're an icon. Thank you. Find all your heart emotes, throw them in chat. I'm going to post my socials and my Discord here. We are in the process of finally releasing music, so stay tuned to those. If you want to see, find all your heart emotes, spam chat with all the love, spread love to each other, spread love into the world as we sing goodbye. And thank you for all the follows and hypes and bits and subs and all of it. I appreciate y'all so much.
So long farewell of sweeters and goodbye. I hate to go and leave this pretty sigh. Do 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 do. So long farewell of sweeters and adieu, adieu, adieu to your and your and your. Do 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 do. I have to go, I cannot tell a lie. I flit, I float, I fleetly flee, I fly. The sun has gone to bed, but not really, but so must I. Goodbye.
Thank you, dinos. Thank you, friends. Thank you, everyone. Psycho and Lithium, thank you for the follows. Thank you, everyone, hanging out today. I appreciate y'all so much. Because I'm not going to bed because it's 1 o'clock. Friends, I know y'all do your own raid messages, so feel free to do that. But I have these as well if you want them. But I'm sure you have Dino Stream Fest specific raid messages. Let's pull up. Let's get the raid going to raid our lovely friend, Sarah. Raid. Yes, the Stream Fest fuels us. Sarah. Sound. Cave. Sounds cave. There we go. We are going to go raid Sarah, who is absolutely lovely. Copy the raid messages. Y'all are amazing. And I appreciate y'all so much. Thank you so much for being here. If someone could post a raid message that's for non-subs with those messages, that would also be great. But yes, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate y'all so much. We're going to go show all the love in the world to Sarah. And I'll see y'all soon. I'll be live again on Monday at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for Cultural Exchange Raid Train. Until then, have a great day. See you later. Bye. Go show hype to Sarah. Bye.